Zabrianus indianus, also known as the African fig fly, is an invasive fruit fly to North America. It was first detected in the United States and Florida in 2005, and has since spread northwards to Maryland. Identification of the adult fig flies is fairly easy, thanks to the white and black stripes that run longitudinally down their back. The larvae are a little bit more difficult to tell apart and spend most of their time developing within the fruit tissue.